Sai Lakshmi Gandhi, additional professor and head of the Department of Nursing at NIMHANS in Bangalore, India. We all know that mental health is an urgent priority globally. The authors of this article, that is Knowledge and Perception of Primary Healthcare Nurses Towards Mental Illness, are all working at the National Institute of Mental Health and Neurosciences, which is also known as NIMHANS in Bangalore, India. And in the year 2015 to 2016, the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare from Government of India had commissioned NIMHANS to undertake a national mental health survey in the country. And this survey was done among 12 states, and it was found that there was a very high prevalence of mental illness. The World Health Organization also had set many targets, mental health policy action targets, and two of these were stated that they would be looking at 20% increase in service for persons with mental illness by the year 2020, and also 10% decrease in rates of suicide by the year 2020. So keeping this in mind, a survey of the nurses working in the district mental health program in Karnataka state was done, and their knowledge and attitude towards persons with mental illness was assessed. It was found that 91% of these nurses had adequate knowledge. However, only 51% of them had stereotypical attitudes, and more women than male nurses had a positive attitude towards people with mental illness, while those with auxiliary nurse midwife qualification, which is the least nursing qualification, had actually more benevolence and less of pessimism and less of restrictiveness towards people with mental illness. So it's very important that the health professionals have a positive attitude in order to be able to render quality care towards these persons. And keeping this in mind, the findings of this article we hope will be help in developing and implementing good education and training program for nurses.